Please state your name for the record. Please state your name for
What am
the...
I stating my name for? What's this place? Why am I here? Who are you? The people in the other room told me welcome. That I should come in here for my registration. Registration for what? The people here, it's dark. Only tell me about body. It's a big one.
Please state your name for the record.
My name is Bola Adeyemi.
How old are you, Bola Adeyemi?
I'll be 22 in December. I'm 21.
What do you remember about your birth?
Pain. Excruciating pain. Warmth. Safety. I remember happiness. My mother was happy. I was afraid and I was in pain. But my mother was happy. And that's all that mattered.
What was the most significant moment of your childhood?
Malaria. I mean, my brother died of malaria.
Yes, Lord.
That's the most significant moment of my childhood. And it was about 5. The apple of my mother's eyes.
I can never be fashioned. It can never be fashioned.
We prayed. We saw 3 chemists. We bought lots of drugs. Lots of fake drugs. He died before he had a chance to live. So what else do you want to know?
Do you have any regrets?
Please, can I have some water? How did you... So tell me, what's this place? Who do you work for? Why do you want to know so much about me? Have I been kidnapped? If I have, you guys are making a terrible mistake because nobody will come and pay any money for me. What's your name? What do you remember about your birth? What is the most significant moment of your childhood? Do you have any regrets? Do I have any regrets? Nothing. All right. That's it. I am leaving. Thank you. What's this? What's this? Is this some kind of joke? Whoa, if you don't let me out of here now, if you don't let me out of here, whoa, I have regrets.
Do you have any regrets?
Why is it important? Why is that important? Everybody has regrets. Our lives are full of regrets. We all have to make choices, difficult choices. Yes. Yes, I have regrets.
I cannot allow you to stay in class with other students who have actually paid their fees.
I regret not completing school and having to work at a buka. What could I do? We didn't have any money. We're poor. It was just my mother and I.
Shekia, Shekia.
Baby, I love you. Make my people come meet your people.
I regret not listening to Mori. Maybe if I had married him, things would have turned out better. Would you blame me for wanting better?
Your mother's condition is stable now, though she will need dialysis and some drugs because of her hypertension. The accountant will give you a bill on them. Look, there's actually another way we can do this. Very, very pretty girl.
Bola, I'm the doctor. If
I regret the doctor. I regret the landlord. I regret all of them. I regret my first abortion. I regret that after everything, I couldn't even save my mother. We all sell ourselves. So don't you dare. Don't you dare judge me. The only difference is how much and how openly.
Do you know how you got here?
Kimmy and I swore to lead the business. Kimmy is my best friend.
Promise. Promise.
But even the best laid plans have their comma.
Shit. I wasn't going to have another abortion.
I went to the hospital to have the baby. And they said the baby was fine.
Please take this file and go through that door for processing.
I asked a question. Is this where I am? A statistic? A figure in a report? Am I just another victim? Another girl who died in childbirth? My name is Bola Adeyemi. My name is Bola Adeyemi. I'm 21.
Please go through that door for processing. That'll be all. Thank you.